Hi everyone, it's Jeff Brazier here and it's street prize time right from my kitchen. Today's street prize has landed in Aldershot and this prize is promoted by UNICEF UK. Now we're not knocking on any doors or ringing any doors at the moment, but I did catch up with our winners via video call earlier to let them know the good news. So let's see how we got on.
What were the nerves like before you found out?
I heard the postman crashing and banging, and I went out there and I saw a big gold envelope, and he'd managed to stuff it right the way in there. I thought, oh, blimey, they've splashed out a bit doing their promotions or whatever. So I opened it up, and I thought, oh, yeah, promotion, £30,000. And I thought, hang on. So I flipped it over, and I read on the bottom there, this is what you've won. So I flipped it back again. and it only just sunk. I ran upstairs and my daughter was there. I said, have a look at this, is this real? And she said, oh my God, she said. And it's all been a bit of a dream since then, to be fair, you know, because we've never won much in the way of anything before, you know.
I've got the official cheque here in the official golden envelope, which you can still have, by the way. But I'd like to just remind you once again exactly what you have won. So there you go.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, just the job.
Yeah, fantastic.
Just the job. Yeah.
Mine's bigger than yours, Jim.
It is, mate. It is. Yeah. Story of my life, unfortunately. There you go.
Sue, what were your thoughts when Jim said we've won £30,000 on the postcode lottery?
I didn't actually believe him because he's renowned for joking about things. It wasn't until I got home from work and saw the cheque and then realised, actually, he's not joking.
You've had a few days to consider what you might spend the winnings on, so how far have you got with that?
First off, we've got three daughters. We treat them, a couple of grandkids. We'll sort something out for them as well.
Sue, what was your first request in terms of, well, if we've got £30,000, I would love to treat myself to...
a holiday. I really want to go on holiday.
But Bleak Islands is nice, somewhere quiet with a bit of a beach.
How did you celebrate when you found out you'd won £30,000?
The day before was our wedding anniversary, so we'd had a drink and a barbecue and that. So really and truly, that was the icing on the cake.
If you'd like to be in with a chance of winning, then click on the green link to sign up. And if you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Cheers.